All right, so it says it takes 30 minutes for your leg to heal. I don't know how long it's on a boosted server, but. Okay. I see zombies down there and they keep like spinning in a circle. I think they could be down that way. They don't look aggro though. I just want to be careful because of my leg for now. And this time I don't want to fucking just walk right into something, you know what I mean? Because we heard the shots. And according to this map, they're right fucking there, so. Yeah, like they're, if you look on the map, that little lighthouse looking thing, that's where they are. That area. Can we get to there in the trees? Where you at? I see you. Where's it at? Yeah, I don't see it. No, I see it. I see it. I just had to move over a bit. That's where it says they are, at least like 5 minutes ago. I just want my leg to heal, and then we can maybe go look around better. You want to just keep an eye on for now? Well, give me a sec. Yeah, because if we can't sprint, we're fucked. They'll fucking catch me, put a bag on my head, and rape me. My leg's healed. Oh, thank God. I think I got the splint back too. Yep, I got the splint back. Where you at? Coming. See a zombie all the way out there too. I mean, we could take the back. Oh, Joey, there's a person. Two people. Look, right in front of us. think I might have hit one. You hit him? Alright, they push left. Really? Can you get him? That orange bush? Where'd you move? Oh, I see you. Here, Jelly, follow me. Let's go up the hill a bit more to the right. Are you going up the hill? Alright. I'm up at the top. Yep, I'm right next to you. That's funny as hell. Maybe once or twice. You okay? All right, let's get out of here. You behind me? Okay. All right, we're gonna take a hard right here. Are you walking? Are you behind me? Oh, see. Okay, I see. I see. What? He did? No, what the fuck? You got saved by your rifle. I heard the ping too. Where'd you go? Okay. That was cool though. Where do you think they went? I'm gonna hide in this bush. Dude, they're right on top of us. It's on the heat map, but even the small one, it shows how close they are. I'm not moving anymore. See ya. What do you think they are? Think they try pushing up? Where the fuck do they go? Where are you at? Okay. You got that tree? Okay. Yeah, I can't see you for shit. Is that you? Or them? Where the fuck they fire at? What? Is that somebody else? Where are they? Where are they? They're calling for us. Where are they? Where at? Where at? The big industrial one. Yep, stand by. I'm gonna open up my freaking thingy. That's 678 meters. So do 700. All right, swapping optics. I gotta get behind some trees. They got eyes on. You see this? I think he might have got hit. Well, he dropped out of the window real quick. Okay. Seven hundred meters. That might aim a bit low, but as long as you're aiming for the chest, you should hit him. 700 should get their like chest or up to their head. All right, I'm switching to bino as you reload it. The window to the left, the window to the left, I see some movement. So the one he was in originally, the one to the left of that. Yeah, I took a few shots too, so I don't know. Too bad I don't have my sniper rifle. All right, you keep it covered. I'm gonna hide. Right. If they're outside, you tell me, but I'm gonna check for hits and everything. Yeah, they're right over there. Let's look at, what is it? What feed? Combat log. Sorry, that one. It's the other one. Let's see if there's another dude. Yep, I hit one. He has 91% HP though, that's the thing. Where are they going? Okay. Where's he going? Oh, I see him. Yeah, I see. Probably, but we'll see. If we get shot at, we dip the fuck out. Or we help the other one up and help. So remember, you got smoke grenades, use them. Because that's quicker than fucking us having to regroup. If you're sweat. My only concern is, what if they try to flank around? I'm watching the spot where that guy last was. Too. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I think I might have seen somebody go out the right side. I don't know. I didn't even look. It wasn't familiar, though. You got eyes on still? I'm going eyes off. Alright, let me. I'm just looking at the kill feed or whatever. I don't know how you got hit. Your name's not popping up on here at all. Ah, true, okay. He's squeezing up there, closer. I can't even see the building anymore. How far did you move up? Went down the hill. You probably did. Said you're at the bottom of the hill. Okay. I don't see you down here. I'm at the edge of the tree line on the bottom of the hill. You're in. Oh, fuck. Oh, I see you. Be careful, man. At 500 meters now. I'm gonna check the map real quick, see what's happening, see if they moved or anything. It looks like they possibly fell back or one of them died. Suicide. I don't know about this death feed. I guess it's kill feed. Yo, I killed one of them.
Yep.
You wanna push in? Oh, I see ya. One's dead, one's injured. I didn't even know I did it. I think I saved it too, though. Yeah. Yeah, I only see one on the map though. So I think I killed the one guy that was standing out in the open. How close are you? I'm at the second checkpoint where it's like that weird barricade. Sorry, I need to know exactly where you are. See, can you cover that building? Yeah. I'm in the trees. I see something. That's a zombie. There we go. Did you open that door in there? Is he? That's where I fucking hit him. His buddy's probably close, right? Huh? No, I gotta heal up. I gotta fuck him. Joey, run around. All right, reload, reload. You sure you're all treated before you go in there? Wait for me. Because from when I last checked, he was still there. All right, we gotta go. Taking them. He tried. I think his buddy dipped out. I hit him though. Fuck yeah. That was a good shot with the M4-2, 700 meters. I knew I fucking got him when I seen him drop.